We had a wild one at MSG. I hope you caught some of this because the Rangers on the brink down 3-1 to Pittsburgh. But this is the big storyline. Sidney Crosby, I mean, they were rough on Sidney Crosby, and this was the last play for Crosby in this game. Jacob Trouba, a little bit of a can opener right there. He didn't return. It was 2-0 Penguins when he left the game. But let's flash forward because a few minutes after Crosby leaves the game, it's already 2-2. And then this, Trouba, what do you know? It's backhand, 5-hole, 3 goals in 2:42. The Rangers have their first lead of the game. Just like that, beats Domingue. But then 13 seconds later, Jake Guentzel. Guys, he has 7 goals in this series. The Flames, they have 7 goals in their series as a team, as do the Dallas Stars. That's how good Jake Guentzel's been. But Filip Hedl, with your game-winning goal on the power play, beats Domingue. Rangers, 5-3 win. They force a game 6. All the big storyline, though, about Sidney Crosby. Here's head coach Mike Sullivan after the game.
No, he's being evaluated right now. Did you see the hit?
I did.
You probably have the same opinion I do.
There it is.
It's a really weird play. Now, one of the things that you look at for potential suspensions or no suspensions is, does someone's head or body materially change right before a hit? For example, the other night, Oshie in the play at Washington, Florida, Bennett's head and body moved right before the play, which is why nothing came out of it. If you look at this particular play, Crosby's head and body do move, but the weird thing about it is it becomes because Trouba's trying to check him. It's Trouba's own stick that kind of leads into it, and Crosby's head and body moves. I don't think there's any attempt here from Trouba to go for a headshot. I think he's trying to defend him, Kevin, and the play just goes a little weird. Number one thing is you hope Crosby's okay. We all know his history. Mm-hmm. It's bad for the game if he's hurt or out or anything like that. And he was seen leaving on the bus with the rest of his teammates. But, Kevin, that just looks like a weird play to me.
And unfortunately, this play will be judged based on that. It's Sidney Crosby. And nobody, including us in the league, nobody wants him out. So does that factor in? But I think when you're throwing a headshot, if you're throwing it with your stick hand, it's impossible. It would be with the other hand for Trouba. He's going stick on puck like you showed, and then it's just a bit of a bring his arm in as Crosby's turning. I think there's no suspension.
Well, we'll see what happens. Again, Friday night, game 6. We'll hopefully have 87 back on the ice for the Pittsburgh Penguins as they look to close out the Rangers. We are not close to anyone closing out this series, and look at the sea of red.